I started sailing when I was a kid, 8 years old in 1967. My favorite movie is Easy Rider, and I think it is because of the freedom the movie express. The thing I look most forward to in the race now is the start, and to set out from the start and down the Atlantic. And then today the rudder is broken again. It's blowing around 35 knots. It's a lot of wind. One freaky wave. Everything is on the port side.